know the problem with these heavy machines? They're too cheap to begin with. Some people think for what it's worth to fix it, make the shit work right, you might as well dump them and get another.